so there's 15, 26. And then Psalm 107, verse 12.
We're the only one that's hiding.
The Bible says God's word will not return void, but it will accomplish the purpose of the Lord. Nobody has to touch it.